Apache OpenOffice is the leading open source office software suite for word processing, spreadsheets, presentations, graphics, databases, and more. It is available in many languages and works on all common computers. What if you accidentally lost an OpenOffice document? Don't worry, because in this video, we're going to show you 4 effective solutions to recover OpenOffice documents. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. OpenOffice comes with AutoSave function. It's automatically saved the current document or file without any prior notification after every particular time limit. If you haven't enabled it yet, here's how to enable it. In the OpenOffice program, tap on the Tools option and click on Options from the menu. Navigate to Load/Save option and select General Options. Go to the Save block and check the Save AutoRecovery information every option. Now, set the time interval in minutes, for example every 5 minutes, to enable AutoSave function. You can also recover unsaved OpenOffice documents using local backup. Once you are done enabled AutoSave function in the OpenOffice, the files will remain safe in the backup even after a sudden crash or interruption. To recover unsaved OpenOffice document, follow this below steps. In the OpenOffice program, tap on the Tools option and click on Options from the menu. Navigate to Load/Save option and select General Options. Check whether the Save AutoRecovery information option is enabled or not. If it is, then you can recover the files from the backup. The default backup location is displayed in Path section. That is C. Users, username, app data, roaming, openoffice.org, version number, user, backup. Go to this PC and navigate to the backup directory. Now find the preferred file and double-click on the file to access it. Lastly, save the documents to the desired safe location. If you found that recently you have deleted OpenOffice documents from your system, you can simply check your recycle bin to recover deleted OpenOffice files. Navigate to Recycle Bin on your desktop and simply search desired files you want to recover. Select Files and right-click on it. Now, choose the Restore option to send the file back to its original location. If the above-mentioned solutions doesn't help you to recover the OpenOffice documents effectively, then you should resort to a data recovery tool. Tenorshare 4DDig is a professional data recovery software that can be used to recover any lost or deleted files, such as documents, photos, videos, and more, with simply 3 steps. To recover deleted OpenOffice documents with 4DDig, download and install the program on your system. Launch the software, select the location where you lost document files, and click Start to proceed. Then select the target file type to scan. In our case, we'll choose only documents. Now, 4DDig will start scanning the hard drive to find deleted or lost documents files. After the scanning, you can choose files to preview and then click Recover to save them to a different partition. Hopefully, you can able to recover OpenOffice documents using above methods. To recover formatted or deleted photos, videos, documents, music, and more files on your Windows and Mac-based devices, we strongly recommend you to try Tenorshare 4DDig. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time!